us. Social outrages derange us, separate us. Are we free? Are we just living an illusion?